Saturday the 21st of May. It's my son's Caleb's 30th birthday, so happy birthday, Caleb. They're running that half again at the end of the day. I'm going to throw a white 8-ounce jig, 4-pound line. Fishing this morning was real good. Steve Dickey said they had a really good morning. But at 10 o'clock, it got pretty slow on them. I went out for a little bit this afternoon, this evening. And did fairly good, but not real good. Caught three nice rainbows in 16 and 18. But didn't catch very many hard numbers. Marshmallows and started today. Really got land on my rod. At least they're getting in the show. Never done one cast here before, so maybe I catch there. Okay, guys. Good. Light jig didn't work. Thanks for watching. We will see you again tomorrow.